NTD recently reported that Shun Yun Performing Arts had arrived in Australia's capital, Canberra. The audience highly praised the show as unforgettable and 100%. NTD's Richard Sabo files this report.
As the sun sets over the heart of the kangaroo country, Shun Yun Performing Arts continues to spread its dancing magic at Canberra Theatre. Both VIPs and public alike highly commend the show.
I like the sketch about health. There was some sort of spiritualism in some of the scenes, and just the festival and like the summer, and it was just enjoyment. It was beautiful costumes, lovely singing. I thought it was excellent.
You know, it's just something that is beautiful, it's cultural, it's magnificent. I love the technology that's being used. It's 100% professional and beautiful.
The movements were very smooth, elegant. Yeah, very good. Light in their feet. Good. Loved it.
I so enjoyed the whole performance. Everything was absolutely perfect. Admire their embroidery, your beautiful silks embroideries from the China. It's absolutely beautiful. The non-twisted, that lovely sheen is wonderful.
It's a challenging show to run.
Right now, the invitation all over the world is flying like a snowflake. So right now I have to do a better and better job every year to increase our reputation so we can ensure that Shun Yun Performing Arts can bring the wonderful show to Canberra every year.
But the show must go on. Richard Szabo, NTD, Canberra.